Okay, good morning. Happy Thursday, November 15th. We're almost to the cat area. So far, we've not been greeted by anybody. Oh, imagine there will be near the area or quickly show up. There's Fluffy. And Freddie. And Growler. And little Sania. And Momma Cat. I guess we're all here. I'll hand this to Jay.
Good morning, Momma. Sydney is giving you close inspection. There's a girl.
The Growler didn't come near.
She's behind you, sitting on the curb.
But she's not here.
Yeah. Okay, now that Kathy's done doing the dishes, that's what's normally going on when the camera's sitting there doing nothing but watching me standing there. Kathy is over doing the water, cleaning off the dishes. has been known
he
to
has.
Leap.
Yeah. No, down, down. Everybody's here. Plates just went down. No big surprise, everybody jumped right in. Their usual food and a little bit of leftover wet food from our cats from last night. Another cold morning, 36 degrees. I didn't check to see what it was going to warm up to, but it won't be much beyond the low 70s, probably more like high 60s. Guess winter is here.
Yes, Kathy, you were commenting yesterday about the tails.
Mm-hmm.
Freddie versus
Momma. They both have the lighter color towards the tip. Okay. Oops.
Okay, well, that's a misstep. Fluffy, what are you doing?
Well,
you got a light over there.
Yeah. Heading on in just a few minutes. Oh, okay, so it's not Momma Kitty. Well, but not to be left behind. What?
I'm not going to give any to anybody else.
Here we go, Momma Kitty and Freddy. They were back at the area.
Fluffy.
Here's Growler. Fluffy. Doing better now that you got food in your tummy? Yeah. Yes, I know, you were hungry. Yeah. Meow. Yes, he's a good girl. Yes, you are. You are a good girl. Yes, and you're a good boy. Yes, you are. This is Freddie. There's little Sunia and there's Growler, so all the kittens.
And the black one's right through there.
Okay, well, I don't deal in black kitties.
I'm just saying.
Yeah, okay. That stupid car. Hey, children, how are you doing? Huh? How are you doing? Yeah. You're a good girl. Oh, I think little Sunia's yellow eyes just went green.
She says no, because I'm still the favorite.
Yes, you are. Yes, you are. You are so pretty. You are indeed. You're a pretty kitty. Yeah. Yeah. Freddie, you're a handsome guy. And then there's Growler. He's gonna put it over in the plate and save himself.
See, nature works.
It do work. Okay. Little Sunia, you're going to miss out if you don't get your face in there. Yep, she didn't get one. Talk to Daddy. He loves you.
Closet.
Okay. You're going to head on.